Hey guys, it's the Edible Critic. I eat it so you can. Today I'm gonna review toast. Now I don't have the best toast making accessories here, so just bear with me. This isn't premium restaurant grade toast. My first impression is that it's a bit buttery. Okay guys, thank you for like, fave, subscribe.
Oh, I have to breathe first.